Hey everyone, today we're going to show you how to lock your Windows 10 computer. We're going to show you three methods, two kind of more traditional methods, and then one really quick method that I use all the time. It's super fast to lock your computer. If you're like me, when you're at work and you walk away from your computer, you need to lock it so that it doesn't have unauthorized access. But you also need your programs to stay open in the background, so when you punch in your password, all your programs pop back up right away, so you're not reloading them. So that's what locking does. It actually keeps your programs open in the background. If you're signing off of the computer, it's actually gonna shut down those programs in the background. So we wanna show you how to lock your computer today. And again, we're gonna show you three different methods. Now, if you're new here, my name is Ken, and this is Northern Viking Everyday, and we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so please consider subscribing. It would really help me out. So let's head on over to my desktop and show you how this is done. So first off, I do want to apologize that I'm recording my screen with a camera. If I recorded it with my screen recording software, when I lock the computer, not all the information shows up. So we're going to do it the old-fashioned way and record the screen with my GoPro here. But let's get right into this. On my desktop here, I've got a couple programs loaded up. I've got Chrome and I've got GIMP. So we can see that those will stay open when I lock the computer. So our first method, and fairly easy, on your keyboard, hit Alt, Control, and Delete, and this menu is going to pop up, which will give you the option to lock it. You can even switch users here or sign out, and again, sign out will close those programs. So we're going to hit Lock today, and when you lock it, you can see that it goes to your lock screen. I'll just hit Enter here, and it's going to ask me for my password. I'll just punch that in, and you can see it unlocked the computer for me quite quickly. So that's the first method. The second method is in the bottom left-hand corner here. You are going to see the Windows logo. You go ahead and click on that. Now, this kind of stumped me at the beginning. I would have thought that they would have put the lock button under the power button here in the bottom left-hand corner. But when you click on that, it only says sleep, shut down, or restart. You actually have to go a little bit higher here, and you're going to see a little kind of logo with a face, or kind of a drawn person, and it actually has my name there. When I click on that, it's going to give you a couple more options. And again, it has change account settings, lock, which is the one we're using, and sign out. So lock, again, will keep those programs open. So if we go ahead and click lock, and I'll hit enter again, and punch in my password, and you can see these programs are all still up and running here at the bottom. So we didn't lose them. So those are the first two methods. And now the quick method, which I use all the time, it's super fast. On your keyboard, this is the keyboard shortcut, hit Windows and L. That's it, Windows and L, and it locks the computer that quickly. I'll hit enter and punch in my password, and it loads right up. So again, Windows, L on your computer, and it'll lock it that quick. So I hope this video did help you out in locking your Windows 10 computer. If it did, make sure to smash that like button. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Everyday because I've got tons of videos coming up that I would love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching today, and until next time, take care.